Dear international students, as Vice President for International Affairs, it is my pleasure and my privilege to welcome you at Kiel University. I do this in the name of the whole university board. Welcome. Thank you for choosing Kiel. No matter if you have come to Kiel for just one or two semesters as part of an exchange program, or if you have enrolled to get a degree, we are truly happy that we are able to welcome students from abroad and from all over Germany to engage in our curricula, in any kind of other studies, research and social life on campus and within the city of Kiel. For those of you who are planning to come to meet your fellow students and teachers on campus, but have not yet been able to do so, we are looking forward to meeting you. For many of you, this might have been the first journey to a destination outside your place of residence. Thank you for making the effort to come to Kiel after the difficult times that lie behind us and the continuing risk associated with the pandemic. This is the first semester after early spring of 2020 that we allow teaching face-to-face on campus in addition to online courses. We are glad that we will finally have busy real-life classrooms again and be able to interact with you. While there are certainly some advantages in online teaching, and it's a benefit that we were all forced to adapt and make ourselves familiar with technological options, we have certainly missed the normal university life. Despite this joy, we know that the pandemic is not over, and we take our responsibility very seriously to protect all members of our university from health risks. That means that there continue to be restrictions in the name of risk reduction and health security. I will not go into too many details, but I strongly encourage you to familiarize yourselves with regulations on registration and access to lectures and other activities on campus. I want to point out two services offered for you. Until the end of December, international students are offered COVID tests free of charge at the test stations. For example, at the so-called Sechseckbau in front of the Mensa 1, our canteen. Moreover, we offer vaccinations on campus, and again, we encourage you to take advantage of this service. You can find the information about the dates online on our Corona website. But let me focus back on the core of your stay here in Kiel. To study at Kiel University means to exchange ideas, to learn together, to formulate research questions and explore them together. To interact with your fellow students and teachers from different places of the world, to get to know each other is a central idea of the Erasmus program and applies to all other mobility and study exchange programs. We are part of different networks on a regional, national, international basis to enrich our teaching and research. Kiel University consists of 8 faculties, including medical studies, law, theology, natural sciences, humanities, agriculture, engineering, and economics. We offer more than 190 different courses, leading to bachelor and master's degrees, and we have a high number of English master programs. More than 2,000 international students enroll in our courses. I know that starting your studies at a new university in another city, in another country, is exciting. It may also be associated with insecurities or even obstacles. If you have any questions, if you wonder how to get started at Kiel, how to find your way to successful studies, the International Center is there to help. Please address any questions to the staff at the International Center and they will be happy to assist. Please also consult the website to learn more about the different programs designed to help getting started with ease and confidence. I sincerely hope that you will enjoy your time at Kiel University. I hope you meet new friends, share your knowledge and experience, get fresh ideas and new insights. Enjoy exploring life on campus, but also in the city of Kiel. In short, make the very best out of your stay in Kiel. Have fun and stay safe and healthy. We're glad to have you here.